Hey, Ghostz. Knightmare Ghostz. Angry Ghostz. Brought here. And we are back for some more gardens and graveyards. I mean, flavors is on his garden warfare. And we're back for episode 2 of the, character unlock thing. So, yeah. And, yeah, so that's some trouble. So today's characters are gonna be the archaeologist. So yeah, him and we're gonna be doing it. And then the metal, the armor chomper. So yeah. So let's go. Basically, armor chomper is kind of hard to get killed with, but it's all right. I mean, I get a decent amount, but, anyways, yeah, so, we're gonna be doing some gardens and graveyards, whatever team we're on, we're doing that, yeah, like, we're doing that first. So, anyways, reckon we're gonna be plants, but, you never know, so, yeah, alright, here we go. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna be doing walkthroughs soon. And my highest vanquish streak on this is 18, so yeah. My highest kills ever was 46 or so, so yep. Decent amount. But anyways, yeah guys, let's go. So I'm gonna be doing the gameplay walkthrough series soon, like Zach Scott did. Look up Zach Scott if you don't know who he is. If you know him, then that's cool. Let me know if you watch the series. So I'm gonna be doing it soon. So yeah. So yeah, it's March 26th. I'm gonna be uploading like 3 more times this month. So yep. Alright, so it's gonna be the toxic tea, but I don't chomper. I got the king, I got the crown helmet yesterday. That's not a show, so. Oh yeah, I got this new super sticky goose ring. It's the best piece on it. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, God. It's only best to kill someone. I grabbed them! Okay. DMP guys are bad. Rod's teammate. Hot Rod's get 100 health. Oh, yeah, so Armor Chomper gets 200 health because he's, and people always kill you when you're looking, even if you want. That's why I hate this game. I suck when it's me that's getting killed, like even and someone else dies, then I'm happy. But anyways, yeah. Ooh! Okay, anyway. So, one match of this, that game's on the front, right? This is gonna be a bit longer than the first one. So, today we're not doing team vanquish. Three kills, not bad. There's another on the chomper. But yeah, it's actually like, the armor chomper is like the fourth pick. Best character I've ever gotten, so, yeah. I'm also going to be showing you the original characters and the free character ones that you got from the free pack. So, yeah, this is that. But anyway, so yeah. And, get fucking doors. they're gonna revive him. But, so yeah, guys, two more episodes of two characters, so if you enjoy that. And then episode 5 is gonna be one character, like, from episode 5, so yeah. But, anyways, there's still a lot of characters, like, 40-something more, so, or 20-something, I think. But, like, just about 30, I guess, like 30, I have no idea, but, that's a speak for yourself. So, anyways, yeah. So, first episode was Dr. Fire's Robin but, yeah. So, third episode, gonna be Fire Pete and alright, here we go. What the frick? Wow, there's no way. Well, anyways, so the next episode's gonna be so yeah, the fire wait. Yeah, Fire Pete and the fire. I'm always gonna have a plant and then zombie side. I'm not gonna like do things with two players. So yeah. Oh my god. I can kill my kill. Alright, so anyway, yeah, Fire, so tomorrow we're doing Fire Pete, and we'll do all the All-Stars last, which is the last, I'm not going to do that, but anyways, a little hard to kill, so, how am I at the bottom? So, my highest kills with this guy is probably like, 19, so like that, kind of like, 20 or 3. How did I get this assist? There's like no problem. Alright, so, so yeah, tomorrow's the Fire Pete and the mechanic. So yeah, mechanic's very good. It's very strong too. Anyway, so yeah. Oh yeah, we'll be making more of the cinema stream and all that. So stay tuned. Next, the cinema is going to come out in like a month or so. Like I said, the vibe in the cinema is going to be a while. Yeah, so it's going to be delayed. And then, so we're going to be doing it. That's going to be, we're going to have to wait for that to see. But it's okay. So, then I'm going to be doing another, the cinema thing. So, anyways, yeah. I'm going to be doing, the cinema again. The Fallen Angels for Battlefield 4. And next mission I'm actually going to be working on is, well, it'll be, but I will be making a Battlefield line on the cinema, so, yeah, I'm making that soon. My cinema's gonna come this next stream is probably going to be out in a few months. Like, in a month or so. I don't know when I'm going to make it. But, anyways, yeah. So, yeah, guys that are watching this from Greek Shard, I'm sorry if I, like, haven't just, like, Greek Shard cool world or whatever for a while. But I will be doing that, so stay tuned. Don't worry. And, yeah. So, yeah, sorry if you could see me, but, so yeah, I did a vlog, like, 2 days ago, if you guys remember the Athlete Museum, it was pretty cool. I got to show you some of the things, but not all, so, yeah, sorry about that, guys, but, tell you everything and all that, so, yeah. But, my longest part was probably on the roller coaster, the, thing, I guess, but, the roller coaster kind of thingy. But, yeah. So, yeah, so we're doing Main Street again, right? The map's actually kind of good, so. Alright. Oh. Hold on, guys. Check it out. Yeah, for, like, alright, so, for, like, the last episodes, I'll be doing all the regular characters, but, yeah, so, we just did the armor choppers, so, here we go. The archaeologist is very good, so, yeah, let's go. It's a very good gun. If you can see, it shoots gold and all that. Pretty cool gun. I like it. My highest kills was, this guy is probably a 13. It's very hard to work with. Can't get killed with. But it's cool. And for some reason, whenever I don't get this character, like, I rarely find anyone. It's like bad luck with this character, so. Anyways, but, sorry if you don't get much kills out of this. I mean, at least I'll showcase this. I'm not getting a lot of kills. I'm really good with the Toxic P, the Dr. Toxic. I'm good with a bunch of characters. Which Chomper I'm best at with? Is probably the original one. And the free one. So, yeah. Also the Hot Rod Chomper is. Yeah, I'm gonna be featuring that in, like, the last episode of this thing, the Hot Rod, he's like the only other, the four chopper I have. So let me go into a little energy work in here, and, confuse this kid, make him think I, but, that didn't happen. good thing we got 100 health. Kinda helps us out. So if you ever have this, I suggest you use it for, like, chomper and all that. Like, because of that, yeah. I will be like I said, this is gonna be long because I'm gonna showcase it to the end. So, you know, yeah. I think it's almost dead, so I'm gonna have to charge it. So, maybe I'm not gonna completely have to do this. So, I'm gonna get half to it though. Everything's gonna be alright. Oh god. Oh, I'll be doing a snow vlog for you guys soon too. If you guys wanna see that. There's also these things called jaspers. I'll do a jasper trophy series for you guys. So you can see all of them. But yeah, these three, they're like, well, statements, but like they're actual. You can take 5 of them to do action. But they're different. So yeah, oh yeah, I will be doing the highest things 3 fights too soon. So stay tuned for that. And plus it will take extra long for the video because of the time for them.
Possible. I'm in an energy warp. So, 17 minutes, guys.
We're in 17 minutes, so that's good. I always try to make my videos look so long. So, yeah. And if you guys, well, I see most of you, all my subscribers enjoyed that live stream I did on this. So, if you want to see more of that, comment down below. Yeah. Also, I'll be making more live streams on every day. The main one is Black Ops because that's where I started in live streams. But anyways, yeah. That's really good. So I got 7 kills. Not too bad. By the way, sometimes I'll be quiet in videos, guys, because I don't like always talk to talk. Like I do in my vlogs sometimes. So, yeah, sorry for that, though. It's just I can't always talk. But, anyway. So, let's check something. Okay, got a text. So anyways. Alright, yeah guys, this is it. This gun isn't so strong, but it's good. Nobody really cares that I get to keep my kills. That's like the cool part. Yo, this is like a lot of plants. Appreciate that guy for the bottom at all. Just hit myself up. Alright, so we get the teleporter. That's good. Some of the order in 1886, I think. The order of 1886, so yeah. I'll be doing gameplay that soon. Be doing a bunch of games soon that I have. I'll showcase you my gaming setup too. Yeah. If you guys want to see my Xbox One, just comment down below. I haven't used it yet, but yeah, oh yeah, I can also make my videos better when I'm on my Xbox One, because of the gaming capture card I got with it. So, basically, maybe more 1,000 more subscribers when I do that. So, my God, really? Whoa. Well, anyways. So yeah. Sometimes I get mad at Brian, so. I'm reviving with my eyes. My God, dude. They're very good. That is, thing, but. Once this video ends, once we're done with this, I'm gonna wrap up the video. So, yeah,
time soon. So it's gonna take it like another
15 minutes or so. Oh no. Yeah. Anyway, so yeah. Sorry about the mask in the first part. Kind of net unnecessary, but this is actually the best I've ever did with this character. My highest kills were 14, 15, 16 with this character. You thought, you know, like I said, he's hard. What? Yeah, fucking. My first video was 27 minutes and 30 seconds. Oh yeah, bye. I'll be doing a welcome thing to this channel soon. I'm also going to be doing no more. Read it. Keep that. Oh, whatever. So, anyways, I will be continuing all my series if I've ever did. Just give me a few while. Like, I have to focus on some of these others. You know, kind of made a mistake when I wanted to make so much series at one time. Kind of made a mistake about that, but you know, I'm gonna have to be focused on one each. So yeah, guys. Take me a while because now I'm gonna be pretty much only doing this and Minecraft. So you know, also some arcade games for you guys. I'll also be doing a Dead Bird series. It's a really cool game. It's the best arcade game I've ever seen. Alright, well, indie game, I mean. Let's play that. Thing is, it's a player. It's not a co-op game. On the same Xbox. That's the sucky part, but, you know, gotta go with this game, so good deal here, it's a good game, good deal. It's only $1, too, for the version, so, just you buy it, maybe we can play together, like me and my, some of my friends, you know, if they have it, so, yeah, I don't have no idea what I'm doing with that, but I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Ow. Alright, well, city is not gonna be that much long anyway, so yeah, horns are bad. So let's just go through here. Usually get the most kills at drive the graveyard. Yeah, 29 kills left. Oh my god, I just got here! Come on! You were invisible. Like, what the heck? Oh yeah, I will be doing, like, showing you levels of my character. Like, a few of the challenges, like, showing you guys what I want out. This thing, yeah, it's almost destroyed, but I'm destroyed! By the way, spray chompers are very effective. Oh, and my camera just died, so I'm gonna have to make a part two, guys. But that's alright. Gonna have to combine them. But, Sam Clown. This guy's too. We have to cast those objects. those ghosts probably. We're probably gonna lose. But that's alright. We do good. All I really care about is one. So. Well, I do care about one and two, but. You know. Right now, that's the best. So. How that guy killed me by the tick? That's bad. Oh, he probably flexed it before he changed.
Smart.
Keep me in there. So, I don't know if he was very useful, guys. By the way, I might have to read the part 3 of the guys again. There's a manga, so that's all right. That was the one, okay. So I won. Alright, nice. We're at 2 now. Alright. But yeah, anyway, so guys, I mean, I hope you enjoyed this. And there I am, guys. Hi. I am back. Hey, by the way, you can also go in this aftermath thing. That works out. You can show your character. So, yeah. But, that was really fun, guys. So, yeah. 35. That's, 40. Anyways. Guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this as much as I did. I hope you guys did enjoy. Like, comment, favorite, subscribe. And as always, this is Knightmare Ghostz and Green Shard Studio Productions. I'll like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time, guys. Peace, and bye! I'll talk to you guys later. Make another video later, so yeah. Alright, see ya. Peace.